George Kent. Then suddenly, Mike Stefanik would get up on his roof and slide down the back straightaway area with car number 16.